right, yo, yo, yo. I'm here now with my boy Jason Genova.
Yep.
And you know, it was like Jason Genova year a couple years ago. This is the era of Jason Genova. Now, Jason, how you doing, bro? It's been a while.
Doing good, homie.
Now, I heard like there's a lot of rumors going around. There's a lot of people talking, yapping and shit. And like, first let's talk about this Lauren Manhor. Is that her name?
Mandar.
Oh, Mandar.
Yeah.
Well, what can you tell me about her?
I used to talk to her on the phone. She was messing with my mind. I was messing her with her mind. I was just fucking around with her because she was fucking around with me. And I'm going to tell you that the thing I'm going to tell you about her is she called me slow. I'm not slow. And by the way, I drive a fucking motor vehicle, so how can I be slow, you stupid idiot? And then another thing is you're running your mouth talking crap when, listen, you cheated on more than one guy. That's what Michael told me, and you mess with my mind, and you're going out with other guys and shit, and you're a cheater, and you never lived in Fort Lauderdale. Michael told me you've never been down to Florida, that's what he told me, and that you always, he had to come and visit you in Texas, you, and he, and the reason why, the reason why he dumped you is because you are messing with my mind, fucking around with other men, and messing with my mind and his mind.
All right. Now, Jason, how does this girl look? What is she? Is she a pretty girl?
Ugh. She has a fucking ugly, brace-faced mouth, and she ain't that attractive looking. She puts makeup, and she makes her hair look pretty. She's one of those Barbie girls, little fucking plastic-licious, high-maintenance girls. And another thing is, she'd be lucky to get a nice-looking, attractive, good-looking guy again, like Michael. Because Michael's a good guy. Michael's my friend, no homo. I respect that guy, and he's one of my workout buddies. And I would like him to be in my video. But let me tell you something. I'm going to tell you something. You should have a bag over your head, one of those fucking plastic bags, one of those paper bags over there, because you're fucking ugly. And you know what? You got a great body, but you got an ugly brace fucking mouth face. And what's up with the braces? You shouldn't have braces in your mouth at your age. What the fuck is up with that? And another thing is, I'm really angry. You have the nerve to make a video about me. And you know what? All I'm gonna say is I was just messing with you. I never want to have kids with your ass. I never want to produce kids with you because they're come out ugly with fucking braces. Plus, I don't want to have no children with you. I was messing with you from the get-go. I was fucking with your mind. You fucked with my mind. I fucked with your mind. Peace out.
All right. Now, we're at the Blue Martini right now, and there are hot chicks. And like, we were just walking around in front, and like, girls were just coming up to Jason, just flashing their tits, and they love this man's body. Let's see your body, man. Come on, take it off. My God.
That's for you, baby. Look at those sick wheels.
Jeez. How much were those shoes, Jason?
$25 at Goodwill.
$25. Yeah. He knows how to shop.
Yeah.
Wait, let's talk about something else. I heard that there's a hater from Hialeah.
Hialeah. His name is 91 something. And he's talking shit. If I come to Hialeah and do a show, he's going to beat my ass. You know what I'll do to you, fucking troll? I'll fucking gouge your eyes out and I'll fucking rip your heart out, you piece of shit. You talk trash about me, I don't respect that. I don't respect that fucking mannerism. You threaten to beat me up coming down to do my own show? You follow me. You're asking for a beatdown, motherfucker. Peace out.
Alright, and like, Jason, it's been a while since I've seen you last. You look great. Your muscles are fucking spectacular.
Yeah.
You look really good.
Better than last time. I've made gains. Tremendous gains.
Now, what are your... I heard, this may be a rumor, but I heard that you might be in a movie?
Yeah, a low-budget independent film. I'm leaving the 18th of August, and I'm coming back the 22nd. I'm going to Philly to play in a comedy movie, one of those breaker movies. I'm going to be a wrestler, and I'm going to learn choreography. And hopefully, I'll get some dibs to get maybe in the wrestling business someday, or maybe the WWE if I do it right. But I gotta start at the bottom, work my way up the top. And I have other things. I got next month I'm gonna be in a video with Skip LaCour in Miami at the Muscle Mania. And I'm waiting for this guy, Andrew Zingerman, to call me. Andrew Zingerman, to call me. When I get the phone call, he's going to do my videos all. He's going to do a video, RMX Muscles, write an article about me, what I'm trying to do, future IFBB pro, you know, slash comedian, slash actor, whatever I'm going to do. Wherever I'm going to make my money, I'm going to make my money very successful. But you know what? I don't care about the haters. And, oh, about Josh Fox. Josh Fox was just a warm-up bench. I'm moving on to bigger things now. He's the pass, and he's... forget him. He's not worth my time. And the box man, not worth my time, because I have a bigger obstacle. Lee Priest is a big, small, big, short guy, and he talks shit about me on the radio station, and that's a bunch of hogwash. And another thing is, he may have won runner-up, but he never won an Olympia, and he's getting old, and he's going to retire. I'm going to do better and bigger things than him when he retires. So that's it.
There you have it. It's Jason Genova. It's 2011. I have a really good feeling about this year. People are talking. The internet's going crazy. Jason Genova, so.
But he's so, so attractive and such a ladies' man. I mean, I dated him. I dated him.
Going? Alright. There was a tragedy about a week ago. And Jason, you know, it hit Jason hard. It hit me hard because we both grew up watching him.
Macho Man Rick Savage, who used to say, snap into a Slim Jim, baby!
It's actually Macho Man Randy Savage. He was great. He died in a car accident.
No, he died. He had a heart attack with his wife in the car.
Whatever it was. But Jason is really hurt by this. We're all hurt by it.
He's a great wrestler.
What can you tell us about your relationship with him?
He was a great wrestler when I was growing up, a little kid in the WWF, when it was not the WWE, it was the WWF, and he was a great wrestler from the 80s. He used to fucking do the muscle pose, oh yeah, baby, and he used to do all these moves, and I loved him, man. He was great. And I like his one line when he played in that Snap Into a Slim Jim. Snap Into a Slim Jim, baby. I love that fucking commercial. I like that guy, man. I really, no homo, but he was fucking great. Peace out.
There you have it, no homo.
This is your boy Jason Genova. I've been taking karate for 2 years right now. You can see my red belt right there. This is Hater 1 Josh Fox right now. As you can see, I'm going to break it like Jean-Claude Van Damme. Here we go, baby. That's it, baby. Peace out. Josh Fox, man, annihilated, motherfucker. Right in half. And the next one is for Lauren Manhor, Hater 2. He's done, baby. And this is for Lee Priest, the son of a... this little gnome right here. Oh, that's it, baby. Jason Genova, I just got out of church in my church wear, and I want to let everybody know that, We got as close as we could get. We filmed in West Palm Beach. We filmed in Broward and in Fort Lauderdale and Los Otis. We got as close as we can to Miami. Sorry we couldn't do Miami. It's just way out of the way. And I like to give the shout out to all my fans. And sorry that Angel J can't be in the video. We would really need him, but he got in trouble with the law again. And he in prison for not anything to do with me, but sorry. I'm giving a shout out to him. And I'm giving a shout out to my buddy Joe Ski for helping me in the video. And pretty soon we're going to do a video with Orthodox Training. And I'd like to say thank you to all my fans and give them all a shout out. Peace out. Bye.
I am not a whore. I am not a whore.